picking the right cannabis terpene profile for your product is one of the most important things that you could do. After all, the flavor is what's going to keep your customers coming back over and over and over and distinguish you from everybody else. So how do you pick the best one? My name is Drew, owner of MrExtractor.com, and my terpene profiles are in millions of products all around the country. I'm here today to tell you the truth about which cannabis terpene profile you should pick in today's episode, Most Profitable Cannabis Terpene Profiles from the Terpene Institute. So which one of these terpene profiles is going to make you the most money? Well, I can tell you because I sell them all to everyone all across the country. I've sold these to people who put these in millions of pens all across the country, and then we get all the feedback from them on which ones they sell the most, which ones taste the best, which ones the clients do and don't like. And of course, like everybody else and everything else, we have some that are more popular than others. Some people don't like some and some people like others, whatever. So here's the deal. Which one should you buy for your product line? So we at MrExtractor.com break our terpene profiles down into four basic categories. You have the organic line, the all-natural line, the flavored line, and the modifiers. The organic is basically just cannabis terpene profiles. It tastes like weed. All-natural is profiles mixed with essential oils like citrus, tangerine, and stuff like that. And the flavored is like the bubblegum and the strawberry and the strawnana and all that stuff. Now, which one is going to be the most profitable for your company? Well, simply put, it's whatever's the most profitable for our company. You see, when we sell something to a manufacturer, they put it in pens and they sell it to their customers. If they don't sell them or people don't come back and buy them, we don't sell more of them. The ones that we sell the most of are the ones that consumers like the most. Now, I hate to say this, but honestly, we sell them all pretty equally, which means that consumers like them all pretty equally. What that means is you should be buying equal amounts of all of them. And I really hate to say that, but it's true. I'll tell you a little bit more about what the trends are at the moment, but it really is what we see. Now, it doesn't help me to tell you to buy something that doesn't sell. My only goal in this is to tell you what works the best so that you sell the most and you have to come back and buy to me. That's just the simple economics of the situation. What we found is that consumers are buying equal amounts of all of our different products. Now, there are some little subspecies of flavors in there that they don't like as much, like, I don't know, grape is not as popular as, say, strawberry, you know, but in general, people buy them all about the same. So what we are seeing right now is that people do like the flavored line a little bit more. People are really getting into things like the straw nana and the grape and the bubble gum, the blueberry, the passion fruit, the pineapple's really good. They also really like the cannabis profiles. Now, if you're going to buy from anywhere, I recommend you buy from us. I can't guarantee the quality of any other competitor, so first decision you need to make is where to buy your terpenes. Start here. Start with a sample pack. Try our terpenes out. If you're a big company, I'll send you all the samples you want for free. Now, if you're starting to choose with the cannabis line and you want some cannabis profiles, I recommend right now we have our third generation of cannabis profiles. Those are all new. There's the Girl Scout cookies, the Animal cookies, the Obama Kush. I'll designate them on the website as to which are our latest generation. I think they're amazing. I think they're far superior to anything I've come out with before. As generations come out, I learn more, I do more research, and I create better things. Those are superior, and you can always ask when you call for the Generation 3 products. Those are our latest ones. All natural stuff, those are the essential oils. They're pretty good. I would say they probably don't do as good as the other two lines. Definitely try them out. Those are the tangerine, the lemon, and the limes. They're also really good to blend in with some of our other products and add some accents to it. The flavored line is doing really well. If you want to know really any differences between these lines, I've done a video on exactly the difference. And they're in different lines based on their ingredients. So check out the website, MrExtractor.com, the Terpene Institute. I've got videos on every different category, exactly why they're different. Flavored line's really popular right now. Like I tell everybody, THC has been broken down to, it's just an ingredient now. It gets you high, they've broken it down. Any farther breaking down of it is gonna break it down from THC into something that doesn't do anything more. So it has become an ingredient like sugar. What is different about it for everybody? It's the flavor they add to it, right? Because everybody likes sugar, it's just how do you like your sugar? You like it Coke, you like Pepsi, you like Mountain Dew. Now you're gonna like terpenes here. You like the all natural, you like the flavor, you like the sour diesel, you like the whatever. So picking the flavor is important. Now, which one do you pick? I can tell you our top sellers right now, Blue Dream, always been a top seller. The Gelato is also a top seller. Pineapple's always been strong. Blueberry's always been strong. The Tangerine and the Blood Orange. You can't really go wrong with any of those flavors. You, as a manufacturer, stop caring about what you like. Don't worry if you're the most vegan, organic person on the planet. That is your personal decision. I understand that people want to carry their philosophies in their company, but on a pure money-making thing, be honest with your customers, tell them what your ingredients are, and let them choose what they're comfortable with. Honestly, you wouldn't like somebody making the decision for you, and you shouldn't make that decision for your customers. I don't make that decision for my customers. I allow them to choose what different lines they would like, and I tell them what's in each one. People drink Gatorade, that stuff's not all natural. A lot of people, a lot of sports people like that stuff. If you only pure organics, you know, stay in the organic line. But let your customers choose. As a manufacturer, I am telling you that we sell all of these equally. So if you want the best, most profitable, buy from me. Our products are in millions of products all around the country. If you want to know which exact one, you can call us on the phone. I'll tell you what's the most popular of that time. But in general, the latest generation of terpenes, the Generation 3, those are our most popular cannabis profiles. The flavored line is coming up really quick. The all-natural line would be third, all right? The Terpene Institute was created by me just to give you a common sense understanding of how to navigate terpenes in the cannabis industry. Learn, make money, help people. It's really simple. You don't have to worry about all the bullshit of social media and people trying to influence you in weird ways. The more money you make, the more money I make. So I'm trying to make you the most money I can. If you want to try anything, go to MrExtractor.com. I'm the owner. Got a whole team here. We sit here and work every day to make these as good as possible. Thank you for watching. Enjoy the other videos, and I'll see you soon. Take it easy.